Hey, what's going on, everybody? Riley here from MadVapes of Easley, today coming at you with an everyday carry post. So, what that means is when I carry every day, hence the name Everyday Carry. So, you've probably seen this mod and RDA combo in a video before. If you've ever seen any video I've ever shot, almost ever, it's in there. This is it right here. This is the RX200 from Wismec with the Mini Buddha on top, which is a four-post, pretty easy to build on RDA. Now, the reason I carry this, three batteries, gonna have battery life for days, got 200 watts, so I got enough watts for anything I wanna run. RDA is easy to build on, coil's kinda old in there, because I hadn't been using it as much lately, because of the second part of this video I'm gonna be talking about, but I do carry this mostly every day. Very easy to build on, like I said, as you can tell, I've used this RDA for years, it's starting to look like it. The reason I like the Buddha, it's just because very easy to build on, like I said, works, wasn't too expensive. I mean, you can spend $100 on a goon if you'd like, and I'm not talking junk about the goon. I really love the goon. I do suggest you buying one if you have the money. But if you're not really looking to spend $100 on an RDA, Buddha's the way to go. They work really well. The other thing I carry a lot, and this isn't actually my mod. My mod's dead, but that's because I carry it all the time. But I am using this right now, Sigelli Chaos. And I have been using my TFV8 a lot here recently as well. I don't know if that's just pure laziness on my part. That's probably the case. I hate building coils now. It's just too tedious for me sometimes. I don't feel like doing it. Much easier to just swap out a coil. And that's why I've been using my TFV8. This is my favorite tank to use other than the mini or the Baby Beast. The reason I don't carry a Baby Beast is because I don't have one anymore because mine got stolen. So, using the TFV8 works just as good, and that's all I gotta say about that. It's a great tank. I am using Max Raspberry from our Max VG line of house juice, which is the best pure flavor that we have. I don't care what anybody says. Cody will probably disagree with me on that, but he's wrong. The Max Raspberry is the best juice that we sell straight off the shelf. There's no question about it. So if you haven't tried it, come check it out. But that's pretty much my everyday carry. Carry the Wismec, carry the Mini Buddha on there. Here recently I've been using the TFV8. Got any questions about why I carry these, why I don't carry something else, if I like something that you like or don't like, is what it is, different strokes for different folks. But I do appreciate you watching the video. Peace.